How you doing? I'm Kevin O'Hara for AlcoholMastery.com. Today I want to talk about the toxins in alcohol and the fact that quitting drinking alcohol is not just about getting rid of the toxins, right? It's about a whole load more of that. It's not just about getting rid of the alcohol itself. It's about changing your mindset so that you never go back to the alcohol. It's about changing a lot of different things in your life so that you never go back to alcohol. You know, one of the things that I teach in the program is that it's a step-by-step process. You know, quitting drinking alcohol is the first step. It's not a step-by-step process to quit drinking alcohol, right? You quit drinking alcohol by stopping putting the shit in your mouth in the first place. There is only one step to that, right? There is no 10-step program. There is no 10 steps to doing this or doing that. It's one single step. One single step. Do not put any more of this shit inside your body and you have quit drinking alcohol. Anyone that tells you anything differently is bullshitting you. What other step is there? Right? Cutting down. I need to cut down. I need to procrastinate a little bit. I can't do it now because I need to do it later on. Well, I'm an alcoholic, or I've got a disease, or there's a gene inside of me that's stopping me from doing all this kind of stuff. No. It's nothing to do with that. It's do not put the stuff into your body and you have stopped the problem, right? Once you've stopped the problem, then you've got to deal with all the shit that you've caused because of the drinking, right? That you've caused. Nobody else has caused it to you. Nobody else has put this stuff inside your body in the first place. But the initial solution to the problem is one step. Don't put the stuff into your body, right? That's getting rid of the actual toxin. But staying not drinking for the rest of your life, right? You know, moving yourself away from alcohol, moving yourself away from that thinking, the instant gratification mode of thinking, that takes a lot more work, right? That's where the next steps come in. You know, that's where you put yourself into a massive position of ultimate power over yourself, right? You know, there's this thing where, you know, there's a lot of things in life where you control things and then you don't control things, right? There's things in your life that you can control. There's other things in your life that you've got absolutely no control over whatsoever. There's a lot of gray area in between that, right? And it's finding these things in those, first of all, understanding what you can control, and then understanding a lot of the gray areas of what parts of this can you control that are going to move you towards the person that you want to be the person that you want to be the best version of yourself that you want to be. And there are so many areas of life where people think that they don't have control, but once they change their mindset, they change the way they think about things, they change the way they're framing things in their own mind, they realize that they've got much, much more control outside of themselves than they think they have, because they're controlling things from the inside first, right? If you want help to stop drinking alcohol, we've got the Mastermind Coaching Program, right? It's something I've been working on for a long, long time. It's something that's been open now for over a year. One of the main parts of the program we have is called the 180 video program. And that basically takes you through from the preparation stage right through up until 6 months. So for the first 14 days, we talk about nothing but preparation, getting you prepared to step across that starting line, right? There's a video in the morning and there's a video in the evening sent right to your inbox. And as I say, we go through so many different things just to get you in the best frame of mind possible to look at things through a different mindset. Once we get to that start date, then for the first 30 days, again, you'll get a video in the morning, a video in the evening, right, for the first 30 days, take you all the way through to day 30. And then for the next 150 days, you get one video a day in the morning. For the first 30 days, to be honest, we're going to stick to talking about everything that is to do with stopping drinking alcohol. You know, I always talk about this from the perspective of, you know, it's stopping drinking. That's it. You know, as I said earlier on, stopping putting the alcohol into your mouth is only one step. But get into that stage where you can continuously do that day after day after day. This is the trick to doing it, right? Is to get yourself in that frame of mind. That's what the preparation stage and the first 30 days are about. The next 150 days, I totally turn things around and I face you towards the future. I hardly talk about alcohol. It's all about then trying to build up the best possible version of yourself, right? Getting you to that best possible version of yourself. As well as that, we've got a forum with loads of other people there now at the moment. You know, some people are just joined, they're right at the beginning of the journey. Some people are in the preparation stage, some people in the first 30 days. There's other people who have been there for over a year now, you know, and I've got just so much, a huge wealth of information that is there for you to tap into. I do live streams sort of once or twice a week where I come online and you can talk to me about anything you want. I also do Q&A's. So there's just a lot of stuff in there. You can take advantage of a $1 7-day trial right now. Just go to the link down below and take your 7-day trial. Once the 7-day trial is over, it'll go over into the first month, but you can cancel anytime you want. Just within your account there's a cancel button. If it's not for you, it's not for everyone, right? You know, some people are just going to be, you know, it's just not for everyone. That's just a fact of life. But it's there for you to take a trial, you know, for a dollar. You know, what do you get for a dollar these days? So you've got nothing to lose. Click on the link down below if you want to get started, and I'll see you on the inside. All right, take care of yourself. Onwards and upwards. Take care. Bye now.